Hey, what's up, guys?
If you hear weird noises, it's because there's a dog in my house. I don't know whose dog it is. So I had coffee today. It's been a while. Well, actually it hasn't, like, not gonna lie, I've filmed like 5 videos, but I am lazy and I don't want to edit videos, and like my content just wouldn't have been good. So, you know, I'm here now and I'm caffeinated and it's Easter holidays and maybe I'll upload this video. What better way to make a comeback than to do another hair video, you know? Woo, so original. So, here's the tea. I have some pink hair dye in my bathroom that I found from ages and ages ago when Josie dyed my hair, like, pink or whatever. And I was like, you know what, I'm down for doing something stupid, so let's just roll with it. And so that's what this video is gonna be. I think that's it for an intro. Let's move into the bathroom. This is going so well. I just went to, oh my god, you can't hear me. I just went to make myself some more coffee and we're already, you know. I don't know whose glass this is. I can't reach my straw. Just an FYI, if you came here for an instructional or like good hair dyeing video, I would click away right now because you're clearly new and clearly don't understand the fact that I just come on this platform called YouTube to display my untalented, non-existent skills at destroying hair. So don't follow my tips, don't follow what I do. This probably won't work and I don't know what it's gonna look like. So what we've got here today is this Adore Fruit Punch hair dye. It's semi-permanent and I'm not gonna dye my whole hair because I actually kind of like the color of my hair right now, but I'm gonna, oh my god, I literally keep, my heart rate is going too fast right now because for some reason I drank coffee like 4 hours ago and it's only just catching up to me. And Meet. I keep losing my train of thought. My skin is so bad right now. I don't even know how much of this I have. I'm literally shaking so much. Look at my pinky. Don't you hate when you say that you're shaking and then all of a sudden it's like you can't not shake because otherwise people would be like, oh, you're not even shaking. Literally no one would say that, but whatever. Directions, shampoo, see look, I'm shaking. Directions, shampoo and towel dry. Use protective cream around hairline, apply hair color, comb through, cover with cap. Process for 15 minutes, rinse and shampoo. You know the basics, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna shampoo my hair with this. No, that's conditioner. With this. Oh my god, it's so dusty. Ew. Bleach London Silver Shampoo. It's actually so gross. I don't know what's on it. Not that you can see. Who else just like loves Billie Eilish right now? Oh my god, I'm such a relatable hoe. This is my fave. Anyway, don't want to get copyrighted. Yeah. Talking about relatable hoes, you know what I just can't stand for anymore, but also just like don't care because like it's the internet, like whatever, don't care about other people's opinions. But can everyone like stop saying that everyone's copying Emma Chamberlain? Because like Emma Chamberlain's whole entire aesthetic is just being a relatable teenager. I'm not even a teenager anymore, I'm so old. I'm so tired, like I literally don't get any sleep at the moment because of that. Jokes, I love him, but you keep me up at night. Hi. This is currently my hair. Oh my god, Freddie has pooed. Oh my god, it stinks. Okay, so washed out the shampoo, but now I need to take the dog for a walk around the corner. You know, really wanted to do that, eat. This is the other thing, like normally I could just let the dog out into the garden, but Freddie can't do stairs. And I have stairs to go into my garden, so it's just one problem after another, really.
Excited for a walk?
Yeah. BRB.
I love how my first hair bleaching video is still getting comments. Like, it's crazy to me. I love that people still care and I love that people are still commenting the same thing. People are literally still commenting saying like, like, okay, like I know, like how do you manage? How do you manage to go to the comments section of a video that has like, actually I have no idea how many comments, like a few thousand comments, and not manage to see that literally every single comment is saying the exact same thing as the thing you are about to comment? I don't understand. So I still haven't actually decided where I'm going to be putting the pink. I'm thinking I'm just gonna do it at the front. I also just remembered that I'm actually gonna have to, like, I'm meeting like clients this week, as in like people whose dogs I look after. They're probably gonna judge me for having pink streaks in my hair. And I don't know how I'm gonna explain it either. It's just my bubbly personality. I've just changed into a different white item of clothing to wash myself out even more and make myself look even more like a zombie. Why does this make my hair seem really long? Oh my god, there's shampoo still in my hair. I actually have a brush. Well, my camera's about to die. That's just brilliant. Why am I not surprised? This is actually what happens when Isaac leaves me, because the only time I've actually ever dyed my hair crazy colours is when Isaac isn't here, which just shows that when Isaac isn't around, I go insane. I think that's pretty clear from this video.
Set to wrap up my hair and, you know, girl, we're following the instructions to a T, so that is happening. For the next 15 minutes. It says 15, but I kind of want to leave it longer. Oh my god, I'm gonna have a pink forehead. So it has been probably like 20 minutes, to be honest. I'm gonna try and wash this out in the sink. Yeah. It's gonna look so dumb, like we all know. Why didn't I do it even on both sides? Oh my god, that's so much more. That's so much more than what I wanted to do, and that's so much less than what I wanted to do. I'm just gonna put in this amazing hair conditioner called Momo by Devine's. It's freaking expensive, but it is so worth it. Why the hell did I think that that would look okay? I did end up putting more pink in this side, but I also like already had conditioner in, so it's probably gonna be more diluted. Oh my god, I'm so cold. I've just been like answering loads of questions on Instagram about veterinary and stuff. So if you don't already follow me on Instagram, go and check it out. My Instagram is at @LucyLynch_. I'm gonna wash this out and then blow dry and see what it looks like done. I'm literally so drained now. I've been, yeah, whatever, it doesn't matter. So much grey toner just came out of my hair as well when I washed it, which is like interesting. This is because I've literally only, like, I wash my hair max once a week at the moment because I don't do anything
So I've literally only washed my hair like 3 or 4 times since I actually toned it. So I'm actually pretty excited about this. Give me a blow dry now.
I just want to say that I'm actually so excited about this and I love it already and it makes me so happy, and I'm going to turn off that light because I feel like it's washing it out so you can't even see. So this is the finished hair. Woo! I mean, my voice just like broke. Yeah, so my hair is like mostly dry. I'm going to let it finish air drying. The colour is a lot more chill than I expected it to be, and like I kind of dig it. But also it's like kind of blends in weirdly with the rest of my hair, so it doesn't like completely stand out, which I don't know if I like. But yeah, so this is gonna be my hair for a little while. If you want to see how it looks properly, go to my Instagram at @LucyLynch_ and I will post some pics on there. But otherwise, thank you for watching. Follow me on Instagram at Lucy Lynch. I don't know how many times I've said that in this video. And like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thank you. Also, thank you for 16K. That's insane. I honestly don't understand. Like, it's still going up and like I literally haven't posted in 2 months. I don't understand, but thank you so much. Means a lot to me, every single person who has subscribed to my channel. That's so cringe. Yeah, I just never thought I would even have more than 200 subscribers. You know, I had like 50 subscribers for years. So yeah, go check out my Instagram if you want to see how my hair looks properly. But thank you for watching.